It's too late now. I remember everything and how careless we could be.
All right, let's carry it on where we left off. Let's go inspect the place with the cool looking sky. What's it come on though?
Marshall knows something about Dylan. Is he here? Is he all right? HRA's first. They'll help save everyone, including Dylan, once I find him. Can you keep him safe? Like you do with me?
Oh, that's fucking dangerous. Where is it? Anyone there? Do I need to get a key again? Oh, different doors opened. Oh. I'm very confused. I'm stuck in this place. Oh, is it supposed to look the same as that room? Like that. Well, I can't interact with the switch anymore. Trippy as fuck, but really cool as well. So open a different door each time. This can't be good, surely. There we go. I was gonna say, there's nothing happening.
Find a way to Blackrock Processing. That's where Marshall said we'd find a prism.
Angle clearance for that bit. Good. All right, so this is how we make new weapons. Right. So I was just having a look through the different thingies. Who do I need to speak to? Ah, here go, another room.
I'm glad to see you're still you.
Medic, what's the damage?
Ranger squad,
we've each taken a few hits. We need to get them to a surgical station ASAP, but I don't think they're stable enough to move.
Oh yeah? They're gonna have to be. Hey, thanks for bringing down that... whatever the fuck that was. We are barely holding on here, boss. How's the situation outside maintenance?
What do I tell him? The truth is harsh, but these people seem familiar with death.
The Hiss are everywhere. Most of the Bureau was lost. We need Black Rock Prison to make more HRAs for any survivors in the safe rooms. I'm here to check Darling Black Rock now.
So to recap, death, disaster, and imminent destruction. The day at the FBC. The Darling's lab has just passed Black Rock process. I got good news and I got bad news on that front. Good news is, right down the hall. Bad news is, a Hiss monster has decided to move in. So that's great.
Monster.
That's what the Ranger said. The ones that survived, anyway. But we are just treading water here, and the Hiss keep coming. Salvador would know what to do, but apparently he took a security team into the containment sector just before the lockdown happened, and no one's seen him since. But hey, at least we got you, our fearless leader.
They shouldn't rely on me. They don't know me. They don't know how I failed people.
You've done a good job here, Arish, but you should take your people and get to the base and executive. You can regroup there. I'll go deal with this monster. I'm getting kind of used to them.
Aye, aye, Faden. Be sure to put a bullet in that thing for me.
Arish wasn't kidding about that monster. You showed me the HRA when I first got here, and the machine that makes them. Can you help me find a prism? Shit! They're shattered! What the fuck?
Whoa, yeah, what the fuck? Where the fuck is it gone? Fucking hold that, mate.
and find our
Right, well, he's gone.
Should get us into the quarry.
We call these areas thresholds. The quarry is one of the more stable thresholds in the maintenance sector. That's where Black Rock comes from.
You heard that too, right?
Dimensional matter.
Black Rock comes
from
the threshold
blocking out
quarry.
So
the prisms must be there too.
Think of it as paranatural lead. Our research involves many dangerous things we absolutely need to keep in check. That's what the Black Rock Line firebreaks are about. The panopticon container cells.
Sorry to interrupt, sir, but I need the code for the quarry elevator.
Emily. The codes. Black Rock 665. Name of the Beast. Get it?
Right.
Everything here is crazy. Weird, but it feels right. Like how the world should be. I am in an infinite building leading to different dimensions, and I never want to leave. Even with all the horror, I'm happy. I feel sane. That's the right kind of insane.
Hit him on the head of it.
Elevator's broken.
Convenient, huh?
The old-fashioned way.
Thank you. Alright, at least we're down safely. It's another bit cleansed. Dead end. Is there anything behind that? I feel like there is, but at the same time it's not. It's just something I'm missing. I know like it's here, but I can't go through. Yeah, there's a whole opening I didn't see. I was gonna say that didn't look very fucking good. Just lost half my money though. That's an L.
This should get us into the quarry.
Thank you.
what I expected.
Oh, fuck, I definitely need some health. No, it's becoming a shit show in here. That's actually got a cool scar as well. Something to you.
I need to get this present to Marshall before it's too late. HRAs, then Dylan.
I'll get out of this place. That works. Gotta be smart here. Thank you. Oh, fuck. Right. I love that there is a good little fast travel system like that. Works out perfectly.
Hope wants us to compile all of Darwin's data entries in the past month. Had to take a detour into the quarry, but I found plenty. Here.
We will start HRA production immediately. I promised I'd tell you about Dylan once you helped us.
This is it. She knows. 17 years I've waited.
Your brother is here. He was once known as Prime Candidate 6, codenamed P6. We brought him here after the ordinary event. He was groomed to be the future director. He had talents far beyond any other candidate in the program.
Of course he did. We found you together. We share a bond. Are you with him now?
So you kidnapped him?
We took him in. Your parents vanished along with every other adult in Ordinary. Eventually, his power changed him. There were casualties. He wasn't fit to be the director.
Did you know about this? Is this why you didn't bring me here sooner? Were you keeping me away?
Where is Dylan?
He's kept in the containment sector, in the Panopticon.
My brother. I thought we were the same. What if we are?
I'm going. Now.
I expected as much. I need to go check on something. Something I cannot let the Hiss find. It shouldn't take long, but you must watch the Bureau while I'm gone. And remember, Dylan is dangerous. Do not let him out, Director Faden.
How do I make her stop calling me that? I'm not here for them. Nothing simple here. These people took my brother, but they've accepted me without question. Are they my enemies or my friends? I need to see Dylan. I need to know. I wish you could tell me what you know, explain things. Just stay with me, okay? I could use a friend right now.
Containment and whatever that says, right? I don't know where it's going to be fair.
Jesse, when you were down in research, did you run into a Dr. Rhea Underhill?
I didn't. Who is she?
She was
is a colleague of mine, a researcher studying a kind of extra-dimensional mold growing below research.
Well, I don't like the sound of that.
No one does. Look, I haven't heard from Rhea since the Hiss arrived. Would you mind having a look around for her next time you're in research?
Of course.
Thanks, Jesse. Now, what's on your mind?
I visited the quarry. What's the plan for all that BlackRock?
The Bureau has used BlackRock almost exclusively for containment purposes. I say, branch out! Instead of boxes, helmets. Instead of blast shields, knives.
Knives?
Yes, knives! So many combat applications. Slicing, stabbing, gouging. Sorry. I've been trying to get Darling to explore combat applications for years. I'm a little excited.
Wow. I did not expect that from her. This place is looking good. Harish is making real progress around here.
Right? This place is a fortress. With him taking care of operations here, I can spend more time analyzing the Hiss. I've been attempting to isolate and neutralize the Hiss resonance in blood samples, but no luck so far.
So you can't reverse it?
Not yet, but perhaps reversing it is too simple. See, if Hiss resonance can rewrite human genetics, then perhaps it's a question of rewriting the Hiss resonance. But in theory, that could pave the way for custom human genetic alteration.
I wonder how often the phrase mad scientist is used around here. How is HRA production coming along?
Better than expected. We've already made enough to get people out of a couple safe rooms. And they're here, alive, thanks to you. And we never would have lasted this long if you hadn't walked in those doors.
You deserve thanks too, of course.
We got this place up and running together, Emily. I should be going. Enjoy your day.
I will.
Alright, sweet.
Any word on survivors?
We've located numerous safe rooms with survivors inside. We're waiting on HRAs before we open them. Once we can safely bring them out.
I can't believe these suits lasted as long as they have.
He's off.
Where would containment be? Alright, give me 2 seconds. I'm very confused where we are. There we go. It's because I was trying to fast travel. I fucking got too ahead of myself. You have to go in the elevator. Oh, I didn't realise.
Containment sector. Panopticon. Altered items. Maximum security prison. Dangerous.
Here now. Am I good now? They all just ran at me so quickly. We got clearance for that one. Oh, it doesn't actually shut off. I thought it was one where I had to actually, like, get through it quickly then. Is that a fucking Demogorgon? That's pretty much a Demogorgon, what the fuck? That's mad. Ah, hit me. Oh fuck, he's in here. Get rid of some of these mods. Oh, fucking hell, that done me dirty. Fucking hold it.
subway tunnels. The agents found their way up into the building. Once we became aware of it, it was there. For the rest of the population, it was hiding in plain sight, a slippery blind spot, seemingly discouraging observation. It's a place of power, an ongoing AWE of its own, seemingly adhering to its physical outer constraints and yet constantly breaking the known boundaries of reality. It's unstable, shifting. Note, the more details on control points and the research and process to stabilize and secure the core sectors, refer to a separate presentation. After extensive research and investigation, the Bureau made the building its headquarters on November 13th, 1968. The Federal Bureau of Control was never out of the office. This was always an obfuscated, classified top secret operation. So imagine our surprise when the building's observation of resistant aspects began in some unquantifiable way to affect the Bureau as a whole.
Alright, learn a bit more. It's always good to watch them because it'll tell you what we don't know. Whoa. Why is the room upside down? And I'm back. Oh, fucking hell, it's done it again. I don't think I've done so. Yeah, no, because I didn't get into this room, did I? Just gave me the key straight away this time. There we go.
It's been a long time since Dylan and I knew each other. I've wondered about him. What kind of man he'd grow up to be. Things as hard for him as they were for me. Maybe in here. They were even harder.
Oh, hello. Is there something I can help you with?
I'm Jesse, the new director. I need to get inside.
New director? Right. Well, okay. Hello, I'm Frederick Langston, the Panopticon supervisor. It's not the best time for a tour. We have hiss everywhere, numerous cell breaches, and system failures across the board, but you're the director, so here we go. Founded by Zachariah Trench, the Panopticon is our state-of-the-art repository for all altered items.
I don't have time for this.
Power and
I was told Dylan Faden was kept here. Can you help me find him?
Faden? Sure. Darling wanted him somewhere secure and isolated away from people. He's in the maximum security cells, upper level. But there's currently a pressing matter, ma'am. We've got an object of power loose in there. It's wrecking the place. The Benikoff TV, it's a real doozy. Salvador took a team in to handle it, but no one's heard from them for hours. This is a Category 5 OOP we're talking about, and if we don't contain it soon, it will tear the Panopticon apart. And we don't want all those altered items getting loose, ma'am. No, trust me.
Dylan's in there.
Open the door, Langston. I'll handle it.
If you say so. I usually tell first-timers not to touch anything, so, just do that. Here, I'll get the door for you. And please, ma'am, call me Fred.
Thanks. Hey, my name's Fred too. How you doing, Fred?
Can we provide any assistance at this time, sir?
Only if you can reboot the cell door protocols without manually accessing them.
The Panopticon. Dylan's close. But that object of power might wreck this place before I find him.
So like force armor. So what I'm insinuating. Oh yeah, fourth floor.
Something went wrong with the Bureau's plan to make Dylan the next director. Marshall made it sound like it was all Dylan's fault, but how much of it was what the Bureau did to him? I don't think she's telling.
What are you doing in there?
Oh, thank God! Look, someone has to watch this object at all times, or it deviates. My ship replacement has never showed up. Can you help me?
Damn.
I can't, I'm sorry. There's an emergency. I'll come back, I promise.
Okay, just don't forget. I can't stare at this thing much longer.
Thank you.
That's the object of power. I need to cleanse it.
Oh, shit. What's happening here, then? Alright, let's see where this leads. I can't actually tell if I'm doing damage to him. Oh, fuck, I was literally trying to get over there to get the health. Oh, the health bar was at the bottom the whole time. Thank you. Fuck no.
Security. His team didn't stand a chance against the Hiss. No one here does. Okay.
Okay, dealt with the TV.
Alright.
Now I can find Dylan.
I don't think this is the correct way. Nah.
Thank you.
There's a lot of security in there.
Hello.
Yo.
Can you hear me? Jesse. Are you there? Jesse.
Emily? He's gone. Dylan isn't here. He might be nearby. Or maybe the hiss got to him. I don't know.
Jesse, listen. Dylan's here. With us. He just walked in. He says he is giving himself up. He's been affected by the hiss, but he is different than the others. We must isolate him.
I'm on my way.
Hey, he wrote my name on the wall. I just clocked what he said. That's who we just saw in that flashback earlier.
I have to see my brother.
I won't take up too much of your time today, Dylan.
Hey, what can I do?
Oh, you're back. Oh, thank you. If I look away, I don't know what this thing will do. You have to get me out of here. The door can only be opened by the Panopticon supervisor. That's Langston, if he's still around.
Langston. Yeah, I know him. I'll go ask him how to get you out.
Please hurry. My eyes, they can't.
Hey, calm down. Just focus. What's your name?
Focus. Right. My name's Philip, and I think I can hold on for a bit. It's just my eyes. My eyes hurt so much.
Just hang on, Philip.
Some of the security cameras aren't working. How do I get those fixed?
There's someone named Philip up in a cell. He's watching a refrigerator and very rapidly losing it.
Philip? Oh shit, I forgot about fridge duty. He's been in there for over a day. I totally forgot.
You forgot about him?
There's a lot going on. The hiss, the Benikoff TV. Considering the number of things I'm juggling, ma'am, I think it's...
Listen, it's fine. We just need to get him out of there. He said you'd be able to open the cell door.
Yeah, I can unlock it on my terminal. There. Done. Door open. But Philip can't just leave. The fridge is behaving erratically. Ocular contact is the only thing that seems to placate him. If we don't have someone in there watching it 24/7, people will die.
I'll figure something out. I'm pretty good with these things.
Being pretty good with altered items isn't standard bureau procedure, ma'am.
He doesn't know us very well.
See you later, Langston.
I'll be here, like always.
Quickly get some abilities for go there. Right, let's get to the boardroom, see what's happening before we end off this episode. Definitely enjoying the game a lot though. Very unexpected storyline. Anything else to collect? Nope.
It's happening. After all these years, Dylan is here. But am I too late? How is he? I need to know.
He's clearly been affected by the hiss, but it's different than any other manifestation we've recorded. Maybe what makes you so special is genetic. He was a prime candidate. Or maybe it's Polaris protecting him, something else affecting the situation. I need to run tests. He seems more in control, more present.
I want to see him.
My brother? Or is he?
Of course. Now, Marshall set up an HRA warded cage to contain him. It's on the upper floor, up the stairs.
Okay, I need to go.
Jesse. Be careful.
Right. Let's go speak with Dylan before we end off this episode. I think that'd be a perfect place to set it off. Set it off, end it off. Can't speak.
I don't think I ever told you this, but I was actually on the path to being a ranger once. Did the whole boot camp thing, even got rookie status. Anyway, not the point. My old ranger squad was a great bunch. There was six plus me. Remus, Hazard, Cho, Guy, Heptonstall, and Thompson. They were supposed to get back from an expedition yesterday. We had beers and wings planned. Problem is, they weren't here when Darling handed up to the HRAs.
Then they had nothing protecting them from the hiss.
You see, they prepped for the worst, but I think that we're already past that. We all wore these pouches around our neck. And I didn't know the days to get them. Could you find them for me? The squad would have come back through maintenance, but they probably spread out from there.
I'll keep an eye out for them, Arish.
And I won't let them stay his.
I have to go.
Me too. You're not the only one who's busy, you know.
Alright. Probably going to be the elevator, isn't it? No, it just says on the upper level.
Why haven't we dissected that freak mutation we locked up? So much for this
culture. He's a valuable resource.
There we go.
You are on your time. The thunder's hold destroys you. Happiness comes. White pearls, but yellow and red in the eye. Through a mirror inverted is made right. If you're inside the right door, push the fingers through the surface into the web. You've always been a new you. You've got this in control. We stand around you while you dream. You can almost hear our words, but you forget. Your time. The thunder's hold destroys you. You are on your time.
Shit.
The thunder's hold destroys you.
That's Dylan. Can you hear me? Come on, Dylan. I'm here. I found you.
You've always been in here. You've got this control.
Do you know who I am? Oh, you know me. Say it.
You are Dylan Faden's sister.
He's talking in the third person. Always a good sign. Do you know who you are?
Not Dylan. Trench and Darling made sure of that. I'm P6. P6. But I'm better now. The hiss made me better.
Push the fingers through the surface into the wet. You've always been the new you. You want this to be true.
Can you stop that? Please. Not exactly the reunion I'd hoped for.
It feels good to say those words. I want to say them. They sound good. They make me feel good. Don't you want to say them too?
No. Fuck off, no. You need to help me get this thing out of his head. If he is still in there, if there is anything left, you have to help me.
You! You came in through the hole in you! We let you in, you've always been here! The only shield!
Stop it!
Shit! What the fuck is happening?
This is not safe.
We found Polaris together with my sister when we were very small. In ordinary. In the desert, through the door opened up by the slide projector. But she didn't help when Trench took me away. She didn't give me any powers. All the powers are my own powers. And she didn't help when they locked me up for years.
After the song time for a pause, we build you till nothing remains. The air cracks and the truth will emerge out of you. You are home.
The Bureau brought the slide projector back here with me. And the Bureau did what the Bureau does. They used it. And they found... They opened the door up to the hiss. That's the only thing I can thank them for.
There. There it is. We stopped the altered world event in ordinary when we shut down the slide projector. Now the projector's here.
When your worm is a tune, you can't stop humming and dreaming. Hey, hey, hey. Just plastic. So safe. Nothing to worry about. Funny.
I welcomed the hiss. I let it in. To get rid of her. The hiss set me free. Polaris is using you. The Bureau is using you. You are a puppet.
You can almost hear our words, but you forget. forget.
If we shut off the slide projector, maybe that will stop the hiss.
Your regulations.
Maybe it's not too late for my brother.
You must see the truth for yourself, Jesse. Sister. The horrible truth about the Bureau. The hiss is the better option. Go to the Prime Candidate program in the containment sector. I have the keycard to get you there. Salvador wanted me to have it.
Wanted? Bullshit. I saw what the hiss did to Salvador. What it turned him into.
Okay, Dylan. I'll go. I want to see the truth for myself.
I'll go. But only to look for this light projector. You can help me. We can end this.
You are a worm through time. You are a worm through time. The thunder's hold is fancy.
Right. It's probably a perfect place to end off this episode. In the next one, we'll be going to find out what this so-called truth is and look for the projector. If you did enjoy, be sure to hit the like button. Also, consider hitting subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next episode.